This is kind of cool. Students from Catalina Foothills High School launched a near space probe this week, and it has landed.
Yeah, the students put a lot of planning into the launch of the Falcon 2. It was funded by a grant from Hudbay Minerals, the parent company of Rosemont Copper. The probe was recovered yesterday after it landed in a tree near Old Tucson Studios. Take a look at this.
Wow.
While flying, they captured several photos from 32,000 feet above the earth. How cool is that?
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Yeah.